Housen and Boyer has been on a tear. Here in this university neighborhood, affordable rooms is a considerable challenge for freshmen and sophomores alike. This as annual rents have surged.
I'm paying about 300,000 for a year. I think the year is counted for, 10 months.
I thought I was something for 200,000 for a nice home. So I paid my home for 350.
It has not been really easy because most of the houses, the cities around are full.
Despite being overvalued, there is no sign the housing market is in a bubble. But stress lines are beginning to appear.
We don't have the number of houses compared to the number of clients we have, even daily. We tend to choose and we tend to favorize some clients, try the one who have a better sum of money, like 350 upward. Those with 200, 250, they tend to have little or no place available.
This university locality is reaping a demographic dividend. The UN Habitat estimates that there'll be twice as more people living here by 2030. Already the cost of rent is stunning. This as we enter the fifth year of the crisis which initially bottomed the housing market.
There simply aren't adequate houses to meet demand, and the vacancy rate for homes for rent has never been lower. Home builders too have been slow, given more restrictive zoning since the socio-political crisis.